Yo, what is up, guys? S Future here. In this video, we are reacting to Goodbye Agony by Black Veil Brides. If you guys are interested, check out the playlist linked in the description. I have a playlist for all my Black Veil Brides reactions. There are, we've reacted to about 20 Black Veil Brides songs. So if you guys have been enjoying the Black Veil Brides reactions, there is a playlist for all my BVB reactions. This is the next one on the list. Goodbye Agony. This came out in 2014. The last thing we checked out was Heart of Fire, I believe. That was a really cool song. I didn't give that song enough credit if you guys watched that reaction. I didn't diss the song. I was just like, yeah, it's pretty good. It's a pretty good, you know, pretty good song. But I've been listening to it since I reacted to it, and it's a lot better than my initial reaction to it. That's why initial reactions kind of suck. There have been a few songs on my channel where I disliked them or didn't like them enough, and then later on I enjoy them a lot more. That's happened a few times, more than you'd think on my channel that's happened. But yeah, this is Goodbye Agony. I love their music videos. BVB has a cool-ass music videos. They're fun. Andy, he's a very good front man to watch. He's very entertaining. Yeah, guys, if you guys are interested, check out my gaming channel. It's another link that is down in the description below. I make gaming content on a separate channel with my friends and my girlfriend. We mainly make, like, funny moment videos.
The fuck, bitch. I cream in your pants.
Wait, you creamed in his pants? What?
You fuck, bitch. I cream in your pants.
It is a fun time on that channel, so if you guys would be interested in seeing gaming content from me, there is a link down in the description below. Other than that, guys, this is Goodbye Agony. Let's get into it. Spider. Okay. What does that remind me of? That is so fucking familiar. Dun, dun, dun. That sounds like a really old 70s rock song. I can't put my finger on it. Fuck. That... Dun, dun, is that... It reminds me of, like, Metallica or, like, AC/DC or, like, Aerosmith? That is so familiar. Fuck. All right. Here they are. You got fucking kilt on? Ooh. Oh, that guitar was sick. I want to pause like every 5 seconds, but I know it pisses some of you guys off. But I keep seeing little things I want to... Like, this guitar. That shit's awesome. I think the other guitar is using the same like color scheme. Damn, their videos are so cool. I love them.
Heaven's gone, the battle's won. I had to say goodbye. Lived and learned from every fable written by your mind. And I wonder how to move on from all I had inside. Place my cards upon the table. In blood I draw the line.
The dead are gone, what's done is done, you are what I've become. Is that what he said? This is cool. This is different from the normal stuff. I didn't know that pain was fatal till I looked it in the eye.
Until I looked passing by, I never knew that hope was fatal. Until I looked it in the eye, and now I'm not sure I am able to reach the other side. Casting out the light.
that solo, man.
The faithful and the blind, innocents, here's forsaken. I leave them all behind, and then I see that even angels never die.
There it is.
Cool.
Such a great vocalist, man. Oh. Alright guys, that was Goodbye Agony by Blackveil Brides. I didn't pause too much on that one just because I kind of wanted to like live in the moment. Like I just kind of wanted to take that all in as a whole and not pause and give all my thoughts, you know, every 10 seconds. But that was really cool. I know a lot of you guys think that I'm like this fucking basic metal listener who only likes metal and only appreciates metal. No, man, there were no screams in that song, there were no heavy parts, and it was still a great song. It was like, it was really beautiful. I love the vocals. I didn't really catch the story of it. I didn't know what was going on in those clips with the girl and the guy. Like, I didn't pay attention enough, but like I didn't really understand what was going on. But the music wise, it was really good. I liked the slower verses, kind of just the storytelling, and then a beautiful chorus, sing chorus. That fucking guitar solo was really cool. That was good. I liked it a lot. Yeah, I enjoyed that. Let's go ahead and see what we're gonna react to next. Next thing we're gonna react to actually is, all right, next song we're gonna react to by Blackveil Brides, guys, is Wake Up. That is the next song we're going to react to by them. I'm enjoying this little Blackveil Brides journey going back at the beginning of their career and coming forward to now with The Phantom Tomorrow. So, I'm excited to get into the next one. I enjoyed that one a lot. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Like I said in the intro, if you guys want to check out the Blackveil Brides reaction playlist, there are a few songs on there now, so if you guys want to binge the playlist or just check it out periodically, there are a few Blackveil Brides reactions up there. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in the future.